Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
Syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. You have a plan?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
You really think the Morningstar won't object?
Fuck no.
I like where this is going.
Just be ready when I come out.
Oh, I'll be ready, all right.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
I'll watch you. Did we get some good shit?
Hell yeah. These guys don't give up.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
You gonna hit these assholes? Don't let these assholes get too close. Guys, don't give up. Blocking the road up here. Help me out. Another roadblock. Don't let these assholes get too close. The building is just over the bridge.
I'll sit up and be waiting. Give me a challenge. That was fun. Hope it's fast. Come up.
Keep driving like that, you'll kill someone.
You're gonna kill somebody driving like that, you know.
Chipped a nail.
It was a dark and stormy night. The heavens wept as I defiled Mother Nature.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
They failed you, Johnny. But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. Hey, shit. Sunglasses. Old chewed up gum. A greasy comb. I thought I had had enough things that he touched. I was wrong.
You cloned Gat?
Yeah.
All right, so where is...
I'm getting to that part.
Where's Shobo?
This is so fucking awesome.
And so, our adventure begins.
You have any idea where to start?
Johnny's pissed. He'll want a gun. Try friendly fire.
Everything this town has to offer? And that would be his first thought.
He's in a strange place and unarmed. Hell, it was my first thought here.
Yeah, but you knew we had to take on the syndicate. A clone of Gat ain't gonna know that.
His brain's scrambled. Sounds like he wants to make someone pay for Aisha's death.
Shit, good point. Would have thought maybe Gat would have been at Planet Saints. Guess not.
Indeed, their friend had not been to the purveyor of weapons close by. But perhaps the next merchant would prove more enlightened.
Morning's up to Johnny, too?
I plan on asking him.
Seeing our heroes approach, foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar gang rain down a hail of bullets. Realizing the presence of these henchmen must hold a clue to the whereabouts of their friend, keeping one alive was the only avenue for answers.
Better leave one alive if we're gonna figure out what's up.
What?
Want to keep breathing? You'll tell me what the Morningstar was doing here.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He attacked some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Now, can I go?
We better find Gat before these guys do.
The Saints realized they had no idea where to continue the search. But then...
Police were called to the strip club.
Shit, that sounds like Johnny.
This ain't doing well.
listening to the sage-like advice of their intelligent and trusted friend, he raced over to the local strip joint, ready to deal with a full police investigation. But when they arrived...
Where's all the police?
And where's Johnny?
Damn! Would you look at this mess?
I already called the police. Look at what you saints did to my club.
Hold up, man. We didn't have nothing to do with it.
What happened here? Where did he go?
Jesus! That big guy came in screaming his name and something about stripper poles and then started trashing the place. People panicked and he ran off.
At that moment, little did they know the building was being surrounded.
Jimmy, we're under attack here.
I know. I heard on the police scanner to have you trapped inside. I have a way to track Gat. It's just right there.
Wait, don't... Well, shit, now we're waiting here for the kid.
And so it was. The Saints began their stand at technically legal. Determined to stay alive long enough to be saved from the police by their daring ally, they opened fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down on them. The danger was extreme, but they found the courage to endure. Never once did they lose faith in their friend.
That kid ain't coming.
If we find this one, we are weapons free.
Oh shit, they called in the SWAT teams.
Lot of law enforcement. All hope was beginning to fade. But then, at the darkest hour, a light shone through the gun smoke and hope was restored. The hero of the day arrived, unafraid and ready for action.
Hurry up and get out of here! These guys are everywhere!
Come on, hurry! We need to get out of here!
You couldn't have jacked something better than this?
This is my mom's car! I hope you know it's very liable.
That explains so much.
I can track Gat on my device here. Just keep us safe, all right?
Having arrived just in time to save the Saints from certain death, the three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelport in search of their clone friend. Amazed by the device built for such a purpose, they asked for an explanation on how it worked.
So you see, with the DNA from the gas clone programmed into this bioscanner, I can look for traces of...
Just say it works and leave it at that.
He's faster than I had anticipated.
Steelport PD on our asses. guys seem to be more worried about us than the giant Gat clone.
Sure thing, dog.
Sorry, gotta run.
This won't be the last time you see me.
Give me a challenge. This will be fun to drive.
Thank you.
to him. I have the perfect way to do it. Come to my house. You're gonna love this. I just know it.
I'm up for more.
Calling my allies to arms. I met them with the solution to our problem.
Okay, what the hell is that?
A mobile sage! Hop in! I'll explain along the way to Planet Saints!
And this is supposed to help us how?
Pierce is a singer! If he sings Aisha songs, we can calm the savage beast within Johnny, giving us a chance to reason with him!
You gotta be kidding. And why are we going to Planet Saints?
Today is Fan Appreciation Day at all those locations! Gat may turn up looking to reconnect with the Saints! Only problem is the crowd!
What about them?
We'll have to keep them from spooking him! Take this B-gun! My own genius creation! It should be able to hold off any crazed fans without killing them!
Jimmy, this is a B-gun. You know what? Fine. I'll try it.
Here we are!
Time to serenade Gat.
Man, I hate you right now.
Pierce.
The excitement of the crowd and the realization they will finally find their friend put the group in high spirits. Pierce's singing would work, just as the invention by yours truly had kept the fans at bay. With the strength of their leader guiding them all, there was nothing to fear. As they drove, they thought of all the good they will accomplish together. Nearing their destination, the Saints knew this was their lost friend, and were happy to see.
What the fuck did you do to Gat?
Holy shit, Jimmy.
Remember the plan! Get him calm before getting near him!
I think that's on you, Pierce.
Coming in.
No! Here, shoot those things down before they hurt Gat!
You had this on you? Fuck it, just forget I asked.
Gat's all right.
We have to follow. Come on, I'll track him. Once again, to save our friend, we knew the faster we reached him, the better chance we had of keeping him alive. We had to keep our wits about us to make this work.
Yeah, fine.
There he is!
To kill him!
It's all right, Johnny. I'm here.
Fuck! Start singing! I know it'll work!
I really hate you both right now!
The bees will work on Gat, right?
I think so.
I hope so. If they don't, Pierce is in trouble.
Ugh. But try as we might, the rage inside the tormented man could not be subdued with mere beads.
Oh, this isn't working!
Oh, hold on! I have a secret weapon! This is guaranteed to work! It would take something more powerful. The most powerful feeling of all. Love.
You didn't. You fucking did it!
She was his one true love. I couldn't let him live without her.
Pierce, it's actually working.
I told you!
Kid, you got lucky here.
June, we can take them both home!
Wait. You hear that sound?
I should have known then. It was the sound of doom on our doorstep.
Aisha! No!
What now?
Now we gotta find something bigger to stop Gat. He was hard to control when he wasn't a rampaging clone.
Lucky for them, I had just the thing.
Get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You want to rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue.